So today, for the very first time, I'll be sharing my routine, how I'm managing this quarantine time, and making the most out of it.
Morning. Where's my black coffee?
I perform 10 Surya Namaskars and 15 minutes of Anulom Vilom. It makes sure that my day goes slowly.
I just took a cold shower and I'm feeling so fresh. I'm already running super late, so
pancakes
today. Surprise! Sleeping and coffee time. I'm having biryani for lunch. That's one of my favorites. So now it's time for my evening workout.